Hey everyone, OpenAI has launched a new feature called as Images inside ChatGPT because they have launched their new image generation as well as edit model called as GPT 1.5. So in this video, I'll be showing you how we can use this new feature in both ChatGPT web app as well as the mobile app. So let's get started. So this particular new image model is available for all the users of ChatGPT, whether you are paid or a free user. So if you come into the home interface of ChatGPT, just expand the sidebar, we'll be having a new option called as Images. Just select it, and here we can do both image generation as well as edit images. So in case if you want to directly generate an image, here you can just give the image prompt. You can either type it or dictate it by voice. So first, let's generate an image, and after that, let's try giving it a style, okay? So I will just give a prompt. I'm having this hyperrealistic image of a cat. Let's see what it gives for this. So it's automatically redirecting into the chat, and here, now we can generate multiple images in ChatGPT at the same time. It may take quite of some time for this image to generate. So we can again go to these images and describe a new image or edit a image. So for image editing, we have multiple options. First thing, they have lot of presets available. So here in my case, I'm having Bollywood poster, festival, and if I go here, I'm having 3D glam doll, ornament, sketch, doodle, many things available over here. So they have literally combined the mostly asked prompts into presets, which makes us really easy in case if we are going to transform our image. So in case, imagine we are using the old ChatGPT. What if we want to convert our image into a sketch? We will upload our image and give a prompt, give me a black and white sketch for that image. Now everything can be avoided. All you have to do is click the sketch and upload your image, and boom, it does the job for you. Apart from that, we are also having here, create a cartoon, create a holiday card, exactly same presets. Turn into a keychain, create a professional product photo, remove the people in the background, restore an old photo, recreate my room, style me, K-pop star, create a professional job photo. Literally like the most frequently asked prompts have been converted into preset. Really efficient work, and we are having this blue mark, which means our image has been generated. So if I go here, damn, that just looks super realistic. Damn, that's perfect. We can't even decide if it's a real image or an AI generated image. So now let me go to images, and if we scroll down here under my images, we'll be having all the images that we have edited or generated inside ChatGPT. So this cat image we generated just a while ago. That's with it. And now let's see how we can edit my image. So for that, I'm having this cat image. So first, let me go with the normal add photo. So you can just like add that image of your choice over here, and you can just give a prompt, it will edit it. So this is one way to edit the image, and maybe let's try with the preset now. So let me go with this 3D glam doll. I will click it, and I need to choose a photo. So I'll just choose it, and yep, it's opening it in a new chat. So if you want to make any further changes from the output that it has generated, you can ask it here also. So for example, I will go with add a hat to it. So this particular thing can be converted to a edit also. So we started the chat by creating an image, and now we can ask edits. And this is the output that we have got for that glam doll. So that looks quite funny. And let's try another preset that we are having over here. So let me go with this one, create a professional job photo, and choose an image, open it. It has added a hat to it. That just looks super realistic. Okay, so this is the professional image that I am getting. I mean, it literally tried its best. Like, we are getting the same face, and it didn't forget to take off the glasses. It has retained that. I mean, that looks super cool, to be honest. So now let's see how we can use this feature in our mobile app. So for this, what I would recommend you is make sure that you are going into the Play Store or App Store and check if you are having the ChatGPT app updated to the latest version. After this, the steps are exactly the same as I showed you earlier. Just come into the sidebar and we'll be having images. Click it. And exactly the same presets that we are having. If you want to create an image, just throw the prompt and it will give you. If you want to like edit an image, upload it, give it a prompt, or if you want to use any preset, click it. You are having two options: take a photo, which is taking a live image, and we are having choose a photo, which allows us to take an image from our gallery. So upload it and it will edit the picture. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.